During the winter, the boreal forest and Arctic tundra lie dark, cold, and silent. With the return of the warmth and the sun, visitors make the trip north. Some come in RVs or on buses or motorcycles. Other visitors fly in. Birds from all over the world flock to the north to take advantage of long days and abundant crops of mosquitoes and other food sources. They turn the Arctic and subarctic into a vast bird nursery. Whether bird watching is a fun hobby or a serious passion for you, the Dalton Highway is a birder's paradise for several reasons.
The Dalton Highway offers incredible birding experiences that you can't get anywhere else from a road. The species that are potentially seen, especially in the month of June, up here, it's just amazing if you're somebody from the lower 48 or Canada. You can drive north of here, 60 miles north of Coalfoot, you're out of the trees, up into the Brooks Range, up into the high passes, where you're getting some species like northern wheatear, long-tailed jaegers that you can't see from the road in, you know, the lower 48 states. Birding is probably best up here early in the morning, even though morning has a different meaning than in places where it gets dark in the summertime. But birding is probably best between 3 a.m. and 9 a.m. here. Birds are pretty vocal when they get up here. A lot of them have traveled a long distance, and they use birdsong as a way to announce that they're here, to find a mate, establish a territory. They also use birdsong or calls as warning to other birds if there's a potential predator in the area. So birds are pretty vocal. Knowing their song can help you narrow down the species that you're looking for. We get birds from all over the world up here. Some of the tundra swans come from Chesapeake Bay. So we're talking Delaware and Maryland, Virginia. Golden eagles from the Rockies. Some of the geese from California, Oregon. Some of the shorebirds from winter in New Zealand. The Arctic terns winter in Antarctica. The wheatears come from Africa. So we get birds from all over the world up here.
To people all over the world, birds are important. They feed us, their feathers keep us warm, and they inspire us.
The wildness of birds, there's a little bit of unpredictability. You don't know what you're going to see, but at the same time, they're beautiful. The birds can be beautiful, and I think that they represent nature, the natural world, and sometimes we're kind of far removed from that. So.
After 9 months of silence, for Alaskans, migratory birds are more than a beautiful sight to see and a pleasure to hear. The arrival of the first birds and the growing chorus of their songs are something we feel in our very beings. They are the color and song of summer. When they fly south, except for the call of the raven, silence once again fills the land.